on the Medical Watch this afternoon. Well, there's a lot of misinformation out there about vaccines, so we are getting answers to some of the most pressing questions.
Our medical reporter, Dina Baer, has some answers.
How well does the vaccine work? Will it be effective against mutating virus strains? And how should we prioritize vaccine recipients when it comes to those who've already had COVID-19? We asked the experts.
How worried should we be about SARS-CoV-2 mutating?
There have been new strains popping up throughout this entire pandemic. And the good news is this SARS-CoV-2, this virus, doesn't change as rapidly as some other viruses. Some investigation here at Northwestern early on showed that in Chicago, when we had our first wave, we actually had three different strains. What's been concerning is that the UK strain has a big spread associated with it. It really does look like that version can spread more easily.
Will the current vaccine offer lasting protection against a changing virus?
I will say I think it will have some protection. Whether it will have the same full protection, we don't really know yet. If we can just get lots of people vaccinated, then we reduce the ability for it to spread. And so that's why it really does take on a new urgency of let's just get people vaccinated.
Are vaccine makers addressing new strains? Yes, it all has to do with how the vaccine is made, with a tiny part of the virus RNA.
You can easily change that signature of the RNA and rapidly make a booster much more quickly than we ever could respond to things before. It's a lot like having a recipe and being like, I can easily sub this ingredient for that ingredient and the cake's gonna come out fine. You know, like it's a pretty easy way. You can really adjust to things pretty quickly with this approach.
What about side effects?
It's worse in people who are younger. And I have to say, I got my first shot and my arm hurt for a couple of days. I couldn't lay on that side when I was sleeping. And then I got my second shot and I will tell you quite honestly, I was pretty wiped out for a day. I had fevers and chills and just felt like I had COVID for a day.
What about those who did have COVID? Do survivors need to prioritize getting a vaccine since infection offers immunity? The answer, yes.
So if you've had COVID once, it is still possible to get it again. And the degree of immune response that you get in a way is somewhat proportional to how sick you were with COVID. People who had what I would call the more casual cases of COVID, we definitely have seen a number of those people develop antibodies, but then subsequently get COVID.
Will pharmacies distribute vaccines?
I'm hearing very, very soon.
And very soon, Johnson & Johnson will distribute its one-shot vaccine. The efficacy is slightly less than Pfizer or Moderna, but doctors say it is still worth the shot.